peanuts are something that we all love and enjoy. And if you want something light and sweet to have, you can try these custard dessert cups. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the dessert cups, first I'm going to make the biscuit base. For this, I've taken 15 digestive biscuits. Grind it to a nice fine powder. Transfer the powdered biscuits to a bowl. To this, I'm going to add 2 to 3 teaspoons of ghee. You can also add melted butter. Adding ghee will bind the biscuit powder and give a nice crumbly texture. If you require more ghee, you can just add a little more till you get the right consistency. The biscuit base should be nice and firm like this. So until then, just add the required amount of ghee to get this right consistency. So now I'm taking 4 serving glasses. You can either set it up in a small dessert bowl or in glasses like these. I'm adding 2 tablespoons of the biscuit powder. Gently press the biscuit base so it's nice and firm at the bottom. So you can see I've set the biscuit base. Now I'm going to refrigerate it till I prepare the custard. For the custard, I'm taking 4 tablespoons of custard powder. So I'm using the vanilla custard powder. To this, I'm going to add 1/4 cup of boiled and cooled milk. First, I'm going to dissolve the custard powder with a little milk. I'm using 1/2 liter of milk for this recipe. This is full fat milk. I'm adding full fat milk to make it a little more creamier and richer. To this, add about 4 tablespoons of sugar. Now you can adjust the sugar according to taste. If you like it more sweet, you can add another extra tablespoon. I recommend using a whisk while making custard to avoid lumps. Now I'm going to pour the custard mixture. So gradually pour the custard mixture and mix the milk simultaneously. After pouring the custard mixture, cook for about 2 minutes till it thickens. Maintain the flame at low throughout the process. Keep stirring it so there are no lumps. After 2 minutes, turn off the stove. Keep the custard aside. Let the heat reduce for about 5 minutes. So keep stirring so it doesn't set. After 5 minutes, pour it into the individual dessert cups. Once it comes to room temperature, refrigerate it for about 2 hours. You can see the custard has set beautifully. Now I'm going to top it off with some nice fresh fruits. First, I'm going to add some fresh pomegranate seeds. So you can see how bouncy the custard is. It's set beautifully. I'm adding some fresh kiwi. Just cut it into small triangles. And just add a few grapes. This dessert will be great for parties and get-togethers. You can actually set it up in individual cups. And as you can see, it's not very heavy on your palate or on your stomach. It's quite light and very refreshing because of the fresh fruits. So do try this recipe and enjoy.
You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21 Flames.